So we got Felicia to join us now, and what else? I'll give you something later, Odin. Persuade the prisoner. See if we can get him to join us.
Listen. Yes. Huh? Agreed. This is not your call.
I can play those cutscenes later on, but I'm just skipping them in the interest of time. I really want to move straight on to chapter 16. Oh, that's Guntz from the Game Boy Advance Klonoa games. I'll get around to that at some point. Want to upgrade the arena. Arena is upgraded. So what I'm going to do now is move on to chapter 16, and then after chapter 16, I'll suspend the game. Where are we at? Chapter 16, Invasion. Norian and Hoshiden forces meet in all-out war. Cranberry sets out to lead the vanguard, but instead must defend the Norian war chest from Hoshiden Ninja.
Of course. Now. I see. Yes. Of course. Do not fail me.
Yes. Huh?
Let me explain. What?
Uh-huh. I see. Truly. Hey!
Yes. Extraordinary.
And look who it is. I, Prince Xander.
Well done.
Thank you. Aw, yeah! Oh, dear.
Right. Everything's okay.
Yes! Yeah.
Reporting. What? No.
Understood.
Okay, so now we are on a ship and we're setting sail for our next destination, but there is a Hoshiden spy on board. Oh no! So we need to find out who is stealing from us. Conditions for winning this battle is to simply defeat the boss. But where is the boss? The boss hasn't presented himself on the map yet. However, we do have some Norian soldiers who are going to be helping us out. Not by much, though. So let's see, who do we got with us? Gunter, we don't need... You know what, let's take along Effie. Effie's pretty strong.
Listen. Right. Let's do this.
Speak with the Green Lancers and try to unmask the enemy commander. The war chest you're protecting contains 10,000 gold. Some of it will be stolen each turn until you find and defeat the leader. Okay. So, we have to defeat the boss. Well, first we have to find the boss and then defeat him. Okay. Gonna work our way over here first.
Did it hurt? Thank you.
Ideally, what I'm hoping for is that this is going to be a very short chapter. I'm gonna sniff out that boss as fast as I can.
We'll be just fine. I have faith in you. I'll be strong. How about a two-step?
Your forgiveness.
No quarter.
Good night, lost child. Another day, another sin. Up here. Some new steps. I'll help. Overdid it again. Thank you.
not alone. I will protect my friends! I won't fail again. Everything will be fine. Don't take all the glory! Thank you. On my honor as a knight. We can do this together.
Well fought.
Disappointing.
Stealing more of my money. Where? Okay, we have one over there. One over there. So let's talk to... Let's see.
Glad that's over with. Is cruel.
Are you scared? Thank you.
That was a nice shot, one hit KO.
Yay, Byron!
My darkness was darker than yours!
Aha!
What?
I'm not looking for trouble, but...
Stage complete. Heroes of the day are Silas and Effie. Got some gold, too.
Listen,
move! Okay, okay. I had no choice.
I see.
Yep. Really? What will you do?
No, I don't want to kill Shura. Let's keep him. And that's it for now. Alright, thank you guys for coming out. I really appreciate it. It means a lot to me that you came and watched the stream for today, but that's where I'm going to hold off for now. We'll pick it up again later and continue the story. All right, take care, you guys. Peace.